tell you what I'm gonna give you, Snakes. I'm gonna give you, to the count of 10, to get your ugly, yellow, no good keister off my property before I pump your guts full of lead.
Right, Johnny, I'm sorry. I'm going.
1, 2, 10.
Suspects?
We're talking about a burglary.
No, we're not talking about a burglary. We're talking about a dead policewoman.
He's just trying to throw us off while Carla moves the stuff.
According to your reports for the last 48 hours, Maranzano hasn't been at his office. He hasn't been at his hotel. He isn't even in the city as far as you know.
He'll be back. He took out 2 major narcotics dealers, Jackie Hansen and Emilio Fuentes, and he's got the Bellini family and Tony Alvin practically running errands for him.
Did you run that by the narcotics division?
We've got an ongoing investigation, Commander. We've got a chance to knock off an attempt by the mob to open up...
What the hell is this about you beating up a transvestite in the middle of Grant Park?
Sir, if you just read further down...
Mahoney, I don't care if he/she turns out to be a hijacker. I am getting fed up with your off-the-cuff, one-woman machine gun approach.
Detective Mahoney may get just a bit impulsive at times, but she's a good officer, considering our present workload.
Don't start with me on that same tune, McNichols. I've been getting it from you daily on the serial killer case. You want more help? Okay, I'm providing it.
Well, I figured now that the murders are moving uptown, we might just get a little...
Brain killer, is that you talking? Sounds like the civilian review board talking. We're talking about Katie Mahoney.
Damn it, I know.
She's a cop. She's trying to do her job. It was the job to put her in this fix.
Afraid we might have to take her out. All the way. You better face that, Terry.
You want to discuss this in my office?
I haven't got time.
Now, wait a minute.
You're too emotionally involved with
her. We can find her. She can pull through.
The phone call. She told you. Stop me before I kill someone.
You're turning on
her. At the L? Join on kids coming from a prom? She's pumped up on dope, Terry.
You're going to have to get past me.
Damn it. What's the matter with you? I don't want this. I'm as conscious of what's involved here as you are. Very good report, Lieutenant. Maybe we'll just hold off a while, and maybe there'll be a break in the situation.
Sure, Commander. You people just let us know what you want done and when. Oh, Commander, I'd like to think I'd make the same recommendation if Katie Mahoney and Gino were down here and I was up there.
I'm sure you would.
140, 160, 180. Doesn't leave me much for breakfast, does it?
I wouldn't know.
Doesn't hurt your mouth to feel the smile.